I don't feel like that anymore. Like, I feel pretty good now. But when I think about like what led to this song, it's really funny. I mean, I was flunking out of high school based on attendance. And some of that was because I was working a couple jobs. One was Hertz Truck Rental. I was a Hertz Truck Rental representative at 17 years old. And I worked in a little booth in a really rough part of town, and they would park trucks before the computer. So it was like people were coming in from places you didn't know they were gonna show up or not. And it was all on paper, and they'd bring you paper slip and stuff. And I'd like Tetris park all these 22, 25 foot trucks with the massive old clutches in them and stuff. And then I wandered over to Hardee's where I worked from 6 to 2 in the morning. For what was called student wage, $2.80 an hour. And so I was doing that, and I was falling asleep in classes and wasn't doing my best, but I got a full tuition scholarship to music school. So pulled me up, I know, thank goodness, and I wrote a couple of notes to some teachers to explain, you know, why my various bad behavior and how I was had repented and I was gonna get a scholarship. So I wrote some bullshit essays for them, slid out with a solid D in my classes. And then I went to music school where I was doing pretty good up until the last night. I got in something that I don't even really want to categorize as a fight. I was taken up from my roommate and a guy who was a wrestling scholarship guy who was amateur boxers, basically beat me to a pulp the night before. So I had a broken hand where I'd hit the wall, by the way, I didn't hit him. And stitches all on my face, it looked terrible. Stayed up all night at Miami-Dade, South Dade Hospital, and then went into class, and I flunked my performance test, dropped the drumstick and stuff. And so I threw my drums in the lake, like anyone did. Because the drums were like, I bought them for $27 way back when. They sucked, they fell apart. So I threw them in the lake, took a bus back home to North Carolina, and I worked in a grocery store for the equivalent of 3 semesters bagging groceries. And while I was in there, I was like, I'm never gonna make enough money to go back to college this way, and I'm sure as hell not taking out one of those fucking loans. So I decided, you know what? I'm gonna go into ROTC and join the Army. And I came home with pamphlets and stuff, and high on having talked to Officer Friendly, who told me that I was gonna be able to play in the field band and all this stuff. My father says, yeah, Benjamin, you're fucking high. Exactly what he said. So anyway, that's where the song starts. Thought I'd tell you the story. Here's my songwriting. That took me about 4 or 5 minutes, and it didn't even rhyme. We're doing 3.5 and make it rhyme. Well, I thought about the Army. That's it, son, you're fucking high. And I thought, yeah, there's a first for everything. So I took my old man's advice. 3 sad semesters. It was only 15 grand. Spent in bed, I thought about the Army. I dropped out and joined the band instead. Grew a mustache and a mullet. Got a job at Chick-fil-A. Signing Pantages Theater since the band broke up in May. And in June, thank you. He went up, ba ba ba. God, please.
Spare me more rejection.
My peers.